Hi guys, it's me Mosri and welcome back to Code with Mosri. Happy Pi Day! By the way, I know that Pi Day was in 14th March, but due to some issue, I couldn't make it. Therefore, I made this now, that is March 17th, 2023. Let's see.
Do you know Pi? Yeah, it's just an R.
So guys, I think that you guys loved it because I used the song, which is really popular in YouTube and it's trending. So I used 4 sprites for making this game and a backdrop. Okay, not one backdrop, 2 backdrops are there. And I used only one song and cut it into 2, like I. Actually, the name of the song is not I. Okay, so I cut it and make one part softer and one part louder. Like this part is softer and this part is louder. Okay, let's see the tutorial of Danny. I think you guys know that it is a sprite that you can get it from scratch. This is Danny. And so the code of Danny. It is really easy to make. Okay, and I used some smiley. And these smileys can be used in Scratch. Say these options, these scripts, but not in this project names. Okay, what mistake now? Okay, this is the code of Danny and this is Danny 2. Okay, this sprite you can get it from Danny. This is available in Scratch. It's really easy. I have made it in really easy form that anyone can make it. And this is the code of Danny 2. Now go to sprite 2. Actually, I wrote it. Why I wrote it? I wrote it for you know that every sprite that I get from Google free images. That's the problem is. When I make the size bigger, it fades out. Therefore, I don't use Google many times. I use Google for only the times when I don't adjust the sizes. Okay, so I wrote it. It was easy, quite, but it took time because anything can happen. And zoom. Okay, so and here I didn't use any colors to fill. I used in like transparent background of this sprite, and I downloaded this from Google. Happy Pi Day! I loved it. Therefore, and do the script like this. I did it, and then I go to the backdrop and you guys can see one is chalkboard, like it's down school, and it's not school, by the way. I don't know what is this, but it's chalkboard. And this is backdrop 1. There's nothing, you can add white, but it's okay. And this is the code of the backdrop. And guys, therefore, this was about today's video. I hope you loved it and it was really simple tutorial that anyone can make it, even the beginner of Scratch. Don't forget to make it and comment down that how did you